the agency will holding that. You know that? If you processing, there is an agency that to hold it, to guide you. And when you go outside, of course, and first, your salary will be separate that into paying slowly in that agency until you paid before you have freedom to spending the money of your salary. Except also that you need to have like a SSS, Social Security System, or PhilHealth, or Pag-ibig. You need to have that. Or in case of emergency, that what's, if there is a problem with you there in other country, right? Don't you think that I'm ignorant about that? The way you talk, it look like the most powerful. Very hard in OFW. That's why mostly OFW, they making sideline to chatting with foreigner to have an ATM. Because if they are, you know, if they are like, if they are aftering the salary that they doing, being a OFW, it's very slow, very low. If your salary like come in, they cut that one that they already like got the SSS or PhilHealth or Pag-ibig. So only you have a small it. That's why mostly OFW, if the family said, hey, we need your help, blah, 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 this one. Mostly OFW getting like a crazy mind, like a, not in the mood. Keeping yelling into most of the time, they yelling to the family and say, hey, stop asking. I have no salary right now yet. My money I save now is so small. You will be wait. That's what mostly, yeah. That's why mostly Filipina OFW, Filipina or man or a boy, as long that you are especially more special is for 100% in Filipina OFW mostly. I never say all, mostly they are sidelined in dating site to find the ATM, foreigner ATM. They making a foreigner ATM. They telling that this and that and that. And then the foreigner also, you never know, you believe the Filipina that she's single. Mostly Filipina, they raise it up in the better life to sacrifice in being OFW. And then the live-in partner or the husband in the Philippines, they thinking that take care of the children. Mostly the father or the partner of a Filipina, they are cheating behind on the wife.